What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to change your Unreal Engine 5 project title, description and thumbnail. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. After launching Unreal Engine, navigate to Edit and select Project Settings. On this window, select Description in your Project Settings tab. Under About, you first have the option to change your project thumbnail. Simply click on this burger menu and you will be able to choose a file from your hard disk to replace the Unreal Engine 5 logo. When using too large or incompatible resolutions, then you'll be prompted to change the size to 192 to 192 pixels. Below, you have the option to change your project description. Your project ID will automatically be generated by the software, and then you can change your project name and version number. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.